it's time to bring to the stage your headliner. You've seen this guy on The Tonight Show with Jay Leno, on The Roseanne Show, on Drew Carey. Put your hands together for a very funny guy, Mr. Bob Zany.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That was so unexpected. Thank you. I'm excited to be here. I started out in show business. A lot of people said, Bob, you'll never perform in front of 50 people in Las Vegas. Well, I've arrived, baby. Everything goes by a plan. I'll be at the Red Lobster in North Las Vegas in no time. They don't do comedy there. What was that, sir? It's a comedy show. Do you need accuracy in your comedy? I don't want to fucking lie to you. I'm no president. Just got back from Hawaii. I was very lucky. I was opening act for Don Ho's cousin, Stinky Ho. He's the hoe they don't talk about. You know, every restaurant in Hawaii, they'll come up to you and say, you know, our fish is fresh. I said, I hope so. You're a fucking island. Flying in frozen from Maine would be kind of stupid. An island is surrounded by water. That's where fishies live. Hey, I got a new cologne today. It's called Come to Me. This smell like come to you, sir. Come on, you did it out in the parking lot. I was your little speed bump. Busy day, you guys. Hey, I made a killing in real estate. I shot a Jehovah's Witness on my front porch. That is so wrong to laugh at. I actually went to the Jehovah's Witness Study Center. They had a sign on the door that said, no solicitors. They have a tendency to show up at your home. Hence the irony. Hence means therefore. The only reason I do Jehovah's Witness jokes, they are passive people, so what? They're going to come after me? Not invite me to the Halloween party? They don't celebrate Halloween. Very busy, you guys. I'm writing a book right now. I'm excited. It should be out shortly. It's called Picking Your Nose for Dummies. Chapter 1, Insert Finger in Hole. Chapter 2, not that hole. Got my hair cut today, or what's left of it. And actually, I have a lot of hair in my head if I was an infant. Got my hair cut. I told the barber, I said, you know, I'm in a big hurry. He said, sir, I'm going to have to wash your hair first. I said, no, wet it down and cut it. He said, I don't cut dirty hair. I said, I guess trimming my ass is going to be out of the question. He said, no, but I'll have to close early. I'm not one of these guys losing their hair on their head and then to compensate they got hair growing everywhere else in their body. I'm not that way. In fact, I have a receding pubic line. Got a Hitler mustache right about there. I guess you could call it a dictator. He was the bad guy in World War II. You know, there's not a Red Lobster in North Las Vegas.
I understand.
We're learning a lot of shit.
It's an educational show.
It is. Is it my tie? Do you guys like my tie?
Yeah.
Let me, I'll give you a backstory on my Winnie the Pooh tie. Actually, it was blank, and then I wiped my ass with it. I got poo all over it. Oh, I went to Radio Shack. God, I love Radio Shack. You like Radio Shack, sir? Yeah, whatever. Okay. You said yes, so I'd go away, huh? What's your name?
John.
What is it?
John.
John, perfect name for Las Vegas. So, John, I went to Radio Shack, and I love Radio Shack. No, because Radio Shack says if you got questions, we got answers. So I asked some questions. Hey, this is my wife. Does she look fat in this? What's the inside of your nose smell like? Can an orphan eat at a family restaurant? What does an atheist say during an orgasm? Oh, Darwin, oh, Darwin. If the hand is quicker than the eye, how come I always get caught masturbating? And speaking of that, what did Stevie Wonder's parents tell him so he wouldn't masturbate? Work with me, people. If I bet a hooker $100 she can't make me come, is that gambling or prostitution? So I was escorted out of Radio Shack. That means they asked me to leave. I'm going to be telling some jokes a little later on. I just got to get this lecture out of the way. Sally Struthers called. You can pick up your diploma. Hi, welcome, sir. How you doing? Did you go to the restroom?
Sure did.
Did you take a big dumperoni? When that buffet kicks in, huh? What was that, sir? Let him use my tie. That's the kind of heckling I'm looking for. Somebody playing along. Oh, give me some credit. I knew where you were and I still shook your hand. What is your name, sir?
Mine?
No. The other guy who just took a shit. I get the feeling you taped the preview channel. You got operator on speed dial, don't you?